Well, I played with a guy that had the best round, Braden McNabb. Yeah, best round. He shot 2 under the other day, last time I played with him. That's impressive. He said that's the best round he's ever played, but I think he was just sandbagging me a little bit. So, and I don't know, worst golfer, it remains to be seen. We'll see. I mean, I know that I flirt with that line every once in a while.